First, make sure you have enabled Wi-Fi settings. This one is off. Make sure it's enabled. This one enabled. But there is no available or recognized Wi-Fi hotspot. Double tap in here. There. Go to advanced. This one already. Double click. Raise the keyboard, virtual keyboard. Type the password. Okay, for the password. This one a little bit slippery. Press X. Can see mine have it, and please connect.